Hi guys, let me tell you this. Well, you guys might be asking, what if Earth orbited Jupiter? Well, today I'm going to tell you what would happen if the Earth orbited Jupiter. So, let's just put Jupiter in the Earth's orbit. But we're going to have to be careful where we place the Earth. If you place it too close to Jupiter, it will shrink much faster and it will be hotter. Due to Jupiter getting hit by billions and billions of asteroids with a crazy amount of heat. If we place Earth too far, it would freeze. It would really freeze. And it would probably get a little bigger because of this. So, but you might be asking, what if we put it in the middle so it's not too hot or too cold? Well, if we put it in the middle, it would get hit by billions of asteroids because Jupiter has rings that are made of ice, rock, and dust, and some even asteroids. And it could hit the Earth, which would make it really hot and way too hard to live on. So, how will we be able to survive all this? Well, if we tried to put it in the middle, we would have to get a thing that would protect the Earth from these asteroids. Yet, if we did, like, a little protection area, it would be really dark. Why? But we have to use something glass that's strong that asteroids can't break through. But I still don't know. So, I think it's a good idea not to move the Earth as one of Jupiter's moons. As well, we could live on one of Jupiter's moons, like Europa, because we can melt its crust. We might be asking, well, it's one of the closest big moons to Jupiter. The reason why is it has an icy surface, and under that is water. The ice protects it, and Europa is pretty good. Ganymede and Callisto. The Earth can be in between Io if we had to. And besides, Earth may be one of Jupiter's biggest moons because Ganymede's the biggest moon of Jupiter at the moment. And it's a little bigger than Mercury. And almost bigger than the Earth. But that's okay. If you wonder what would happen if the Earth was one of Saturn's moons? Well, that is another story. Bye.